This is my review on the Caruso Professional Steam Rollers. When you get their packet, you will get the base that holds the water. You will get the top part to put the rollers on top of, and you get the rollers. The rollers, you will get four of each kind, four jumbo, four large, four medium, and four small. So you fill the water up in the bottom, and then you put the top red part on top and you plug it in. And the steam comes out of the top, and you put your roller right on there for about 15 seconds tops. And then you will put the rollers in your hair. This particular style that I'm doing is rolling the hair on the rollers for a wave look. And I decided to do it for this half and the other half of my hair. But I also have it where I had it just on one side. But this is a full head of waves, and it came out really great, soft, and it looks very healthy and silk looking. I had it on the side, and this particular one, I wanted to do an updo of curls, so I was able to get the curls that I wanted, and this was from the large rollers that I used. And once I'm done, all I did was remove the top part, and the water was done away with. I give this product a 5. It actually did a really good job with the diversity of styles that I could do. One of the things that I did is I put coconut oil on my hair before I rolled it, so that when I took the roller out, it is shiny. So I really appreciated that, and it was definitely soft to the touch.